Are you unsure about your locking configurations, whether they be in an inlet, outlet, or plug? Do they kind of look pretty similar and you can't tell the difference? If you're asking yourself these questions, then continue watching because we got the answers for you. Hi, I'm Chris from AC Connectors. And today we're going to go over the differences between L1420 and L1430 while kind of focusing on one of our products, AD515 L1420. So this one gets confused pretty often with AD515 L1430. So AD515 L1420 is mostly used for going from an L1420 inlet box to just a standard household plug connection. So you can run some pretty small appliances off that during like a power outage. So it just goes in there, you twist it, and it locks into place. And then AD515 L1430 does something similar, but from an L1430 inlet box. And so the thing that confuses people most are the locking connections in the inlet boxes, and then the corresponding connections on the adapters themselves. So if you look at them, the four prongs all kind of go in a circular pattern, but then the grounding prong goes in a different direction depending on which connection you have. So for L1420, the grounding prong will kind of stick upwards all the time, no matter even if it's an inlet, outlet, or a connector, or a plug, that grounding connection is always going to stick, have like a part of it that sticks up. And then with L1430, it does the opposite. It kind of goes inwards or down on that locking grounding prong connection there. Same thing for outlet, plug, inlet, it always goes down or in. And a lot of people are usually looking for recommendations on which inlet to go with. We usually recommend the L1430 as that has a higher power output. It's 7,500 watts versus the L1420, which is only 5,000 watts. So you'll be able to power more with this one. If you have any questions about any other locking connections that look similar or confusing, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.